major headline involving the president tonight. Democrats in Congress are now demanding answers after a report from BuzzFeed News claiming that President Trump directed his former fixer, Michael Cohen, to lie to Congress about a Trump Tower deal in Moscow. And they report that Robert Mueller's investigators have documents that prove it. Tonight, the president's lawyer and the White House now firing back. Here's ABC's Chief Justice Correspondent Pierre Thomas.
Tonight, President Trump's former attorney and confidant, Michael Cohen, arriving home from shoulder surgery. As Democrats vow to investigate that new report, claiming the president directed him to lie to Congress.
The recent articles are quite disturbing. If Mr. Trump instructed him to lie repeatedly.
But tonight, that BuzzFeed report, which ABC News has not confirmed, getting unprecedented pushback from special counsel Robert Mueller. That report alleges that according to two law enforcement sources, President Trump directed Cohen to lie about plans to build a Trump Tower in Moscow. Cohen admits he lied when he told lawmakers the Moscow project was abandoned in January 2016. In fact, negotiations to build the tower continued until that June, deep into the campaign. The president repeatedly claimed he had no business deals in Russia.
I have nothing to do with Russia.
I have no relationship to Russia whatsoever.
I have nothing to do with Russia. I never did.
BuzzFeed reports special counsel Robert Mueller has interviews with multiple witnesses from the Trump Organization, internal company emails, text messages, and a cache of other documents that indicate the president directed his former fixer to lie. ABC News has not been able to confirm those details. And tonight, this rare statement from a spokesperson for Special Counsel Mueller. BuzzFeed's description of specific statements to the special counsel's office and characterization of documents and testimony obtained by this office regarding Michael Cohen's congressional testimony are not accurate. All day, the president's attorney in White House pushing back hard against the BuzzFeed report.
Did the president direct Michael Cohen to lie to Congress?
Look, that's absolutely ridiculous. It's categorically false.
David, Cohen is scheduled to testify before House investigators early next month. His attorneys say he won't comment in public about the special counsel investigation. He's scheduled to go to prison a short time later, David.
Pierre Thomas with us live tonight. Pierre, thank you.